to be so close a couple of times with the 43, and then obviously to go through what I went through with the 22, and just to go through hell and back, and to know that this was my dream that I've worked so hard for over the last 8 years, was to win a race here.